the movie Nobody does originate from a personal experience. I live in a city. I live in Los Angeles, and we had a home break-in at our house with a person who was on different substances. And as a result, they were not really present. So it was a dangerous and scary experience for my family. We kept things to minimum amount of damage and danger, and the police came and took the person away. And the remains, though, was a feeling of frustration and anger. And I thought I could tap into that to launch an action character's journey of vengeance. As an actor, I've discovered the joy of playing someone who's very different from who you are. It's really the reward of acting, I think, is to go somewhere different inside you and see the world through other different person's eyes. It's certainly true in the TV shows I've been in, Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul. I play a person who's not at all like me and not someone I would even be around, I think, if I had the choice. But seeing the world through their eyes is an experience that is a real excitement for an actor. I trained for 2 years to play the character Hutch Mansell in Nobody. I wanted to do my own screen fighting. And I spent 25 years of my life writing comedy. And I love writing comedy. I love being a part of that world, but you don't work out a lot. But I hadn't hurt myself while I was doing that. My back was fine. My knees are fine. So I was in pretty good shape. I did cardio. So I thought, I'll just train really hard. You know, I'll start from the ground up and I'll put in my 10,000 hours, which is what I did. I would go to the gym 2 or 3 times a week. I'd work out on the days I didn't go to the gym, but I would go to the stunt training gym and get professional training 2 or 3 days a week. And I did that for 2 years before we began filming. In the course of developing the movie Nobody, we put together an amazing team, starting with the writer, Derek Kolstad, who wrote all the John Wick films. Derek just thinks in these amazing movie cinematic scenes and mythic story with bad guys from a shady past coming back to haunt you. And we got this great director, Ilya Naishuler, who's a Russian director who made a great little film called Hardcore Henry, made on a shoestring. It's a first-person action movie that he made with friends, and it's a great feature. If you like action films, check out Hardcore Henry. And then we put together an amazing cast, which included Christopher Lloyd, who you might know from the Back to the Future films. Christopher was so great and has never done an action movie until this one, and was really excited also to train, not for physical fighting, but for gun work, and to get to use, he's got like 5 shotguns hanging from his neck. And he had a great time making the movie, and I loved meeting him and working with him.